Your wise daughter Street Stops. future winner, the number 19 out of Lisbon, it's Todd Carter.
Bring it on over, buddy. Hold on,
now here with our Dirt Race Central feature winner, the number 19 of Todd Carter. I don't know if you could put on a better show than that feature we just watched. There was about six cars that could have won that race. Car looked pretty good. It was fast on the high side through the middle. It looked pretty good all over.
Yeah, we've been working our butts off on this thing. We've been struggling. This is the first time in a long time that I've spent a lot of time in the shop. I'm usually in bed by 8 o'clock. We've been busting our ass on this thing till 10, 11 o'clock every night. We finally got something going here. Yeah, I'm not gonna try and get them all. I just want to thank everybody that's on the car. You guys know who you are, and I couldn't do it without you, and I wouldn't want to do it without you. So appreciate every one of you guys, all the fans, Benji, all you guys that put this tour deal on. It's a heck of a deal.
Ladies and gentlemen, there he is, your feature winner, the number 19 out of Lisbon, it's Todd Carter. The number 79 of Jaden Crist. Working through the field, we had a pretty good view for a while, and then kind of just followed where everybody else was going, trying to run a little different line through one and two on the top.
Yeah, the car was just a little bit too tight for the top there, but I just had to drive it really hard. And I saw Johnny get the wall, it kind of deterred me a little bit from driving it really hard, and then the last few laps I really started to get on it. But congrats to Todd. Drove a hell of a race.
Wow, buddy.
See what we can do tomorrow.
There he is. He's your runner-up, the number 79 out of Jamestown. It's Jaden Crist. Led some laps out there. Car looked pretty good. Worked that bottom, catfishing down around the bottom. Had some pretty good hard charges right behind you. Led a lot of laps in that feature.
Yeah, I was doing my best Todd impersonation down on the tires there, just being slow and easy on the throttle, and it was working. It helped. I had some traction help along with it. I was getting pretty skatey off the four, but I don't know, it was just a lot of patience throughout that race. So Todd was running a hell of a rant line through the middle there, and what I changed didn't work for the, I should have left it on the top, but I figured there was more track that was shined up and kind of dirty, so I switched it, and that's kind of where I had to be, so best of luck I could.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's your top three of your Dirt Race Central Streak Stop Tour finishers.